guys to our tutorial. Our tutorial for today is our motion sensor type lights. For light we have to use our sensor, motion sensor. So we will start connecting it. Now we have a Legrand 220 motion sensor. So we have the neutral, 9 and 1. 1 will go to our light. So just watch guys, you will learn something about it. So this is our motion sensor. We can adjust the timer here on the light sensing. So let's start it. First of all, we'll put our main. Line must be here. This is our line, and we have the neutral. Neutral. Neutral must be 2, but I don't think so if it's fitted here. So we will try our best. I think so if it will come inside. Okay, so it's fitted. So guys, we have the neutral now. We have the light. Let's try a little bit. And guys, this is our connection. As you can see, let's separate it a little bit. So you see guys, the wiring from our source or power line will be going to our line in our sensor. Then neutral, main neutral will be go to our neutral, and neutral in our sensor loop to our light. This is our light, so neutral will be one only, two main, two sensor neutral, and sensor neutral to our valve or light. And in this terminal in our sensor there is number one. Number one is output to our light. So when the sensor get sense, it will become normally close. When nobody is there, it will become normally open. So this is our wiring. So this is line goes to number one here, and main line goes to our main source, and neutral will be our sensor neutral, and from neutral sensor goes to our light. Okay, so let's do our testing. We will just cover it. So guys, we have the sensor now. We will adjust our time. Minimum time and minimum. We will try first minimum sensing. Do our testing for our sensor switch. Now it's sensing a little bit far. So now it's sensing. Right. Now let's try our sensor. Now switch sensing. Now we will close it. Now, as you see, the sensor is switched off now. So it means nobody is inside the house or no motion sensing. So if I remove this one, see, now sensor is working. When I put it back, wait for a second. No sensing. When I'm removing this, sensing. When I'm putting back, the sensor will be shutting down the light. When I'm removing this, motion will start. When I'm putting it back, it's sensing. Motion on, working. Motion off. Off.